So the tip that I want to give you is using the fire pit and the seat wall strategically to frame the space. That's what we've done here. Right off of the house, it created a dead space. So right now, we can just frame the space with the seat wall. We can stop people and stop your eye from going in that dead direction, if that makes sense. And we can add this beautiful destination, which will really attract people over to an unusable space prior.